June 11th, 1944. Only a few miles east of the American landing beaches in Normandy, France, British Commonwealth forces struggle to capture the major city of Caen. It is here that they are faced with the superior firepower of elite panzer divisions arrayed along the German defensive line. To break the stalemate, the veteran desert rats of the 7th Armored Division are sent into the hedgerows of Normandy. Their mission? Probe the western flank of the German defenses and clear a path to the city of Caen.